There's been widespread condemnation of last night's rioting, which followed the annual Apprentice Boys Parade in Derry. Petrol bombs were thrown at police, who were also targeted with a pipe bomb after the march took place. Northern Ireland's Deputy First Minister, Martin McGuinness, said the violence was unacceptable and sectarian, and challenged those responsible.